Buongiorno.
Grazie.
Ecco, prego.
Thank you.
Dopo.
You know, I could turn and face you straight on if you want to get a better photograph. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You don't look like you sound.
You do. And you're welcome.
For what?
The tip. Guessing it led to something.
Who are you? What were you doing on that farm in Sicily? Even better, a farm that bundles methamphetamine-based narcotics.
Told you on the phone, just a guy passing.
Passing through.
That's right.
You don't want to play games with me.
Just having my tea.
Who do you work for?
I'm retired.
From? I can just take you in and we can do this at our office.
You need jurisdictional approval for that. Unless you want to take me to a black site, torture me.
Says the man who knew which agency line to call. Where'd you get that number?
In the book.
What book?
Little black book.
How'd you know I was me?
You're reading a tour guide for Rome. We're in Altamonte, and your voice.
What about it?
The way you pronounce your M's, it's a dry, sandpapery sound.
Work on that.
You should.
Police found multiple dead bodies on that vineyard.
Yeah. Drugs are a dangerous occupation.
You kill him?
I look like a guy who kills people.
I'm warming to the possibility.
Touche.
Like it or not, you're a person of interest.
I'm an interesting person.
What else can you tell me?
Nothing. And believe me, I wish I could.
Not even a little curious?
About?
How I found you?
Oh, that's easy. You took the same ferry crossing. You noticed the security cameras on the terminal building. You rewound 2 weeks, saw the license plates for the VW. GPS gave you the location. How am I doing so far? Next, you'll do a deep search on the name.
Already in the works?
Oh, good. Just raise your antenna.
Why is that?
I don't want to spoil it for you.
Stick around. I'm just getting started.
Me too.
McCall.
Very good. 2 C's, 2 L's.